Tonight's officials, the referees are Justin St. Pierre and Chris Schlenker. It's Brian Murphy and Corey Nagy on the lines. Washington here at home rocking the red, visiting Carolina in the white sweaters. Ponick sends in Lars Eller. Eller lets it fly, and Mrazek will eat that up and hang on. Nick Dowd continues to center the fourth line for Washington, spots Hathaway for a bid that was rejected by Martineau. Travis Boyd is a healthy scratch up front for Washington. Leipzig, good look. Kempney settles, rolls one to the slot, and a pad save for Mrazek.
They've got to use their physicality here tonight to get their game back in order.
Wilson lets it fly, and a kick-out save for Mrazek as Backstrom lends some support. We've crossed the four-minute mark. Scoreless in D.C. Van Riemsdyk fires. Stopped there by Samsonov. A juicy rebound all the way to the point. McGinn barreling his way into the corner. McGinn with a takeaway. Quick setup. And the glove of Samsonov. Lightning quick there for the save.
Around him was Dzingel. That led to this attack. Real good shot. It's going to be tough to take away minutes away from the way they're playing now.
Carolina back to full strength. Svechnikov out of the box. Long wrister there, knocked down by Mrazek. He barely moved. He saw it late.
After that first misstep by the Caps power play, they're one for their last 11.
Leipzig lets one go from the severe angle. That's a routine stop there for Mrazek.
A Tom Wilson Capital jersey. He said that Jill promptly displayed at home, and he said it just knows how it reminds him now how great these fans are. It was a little foreshadowing back then, guys.
Just amazing how quickly the time goes for a 25-year-old forward who has all the leadership qualities. A good testing chance here. Samsonov with a quick kick-out save on Teravainen.
Movement. Watch this. Patience. Comes across, one knee gets up, and right off the catching mitt. Look at how quickly he recovers, gets up, covers a lot of, he develops, and he gets bigger and better, and that's exactly his trajectory, and he's still going to add to his game.
Eller rolls one to the front, it came right on through. Lars Eller with good puck possession on this shift. Twists one wide of the goal.
I like the symmetry of their line, and he's starting to score and get some buzz.
Ovechkin slides in and fires, it's Mrazek. Making a pad and glove save on the Capital captain. Natchez softly cross rank. Gudas gets back in time on Holla. End to end. Ovechkin on the fly down the wing. Alex Ovechkin mauled along the boards. Straightening him up was Dzingel. A give and go for Ovechkin. He scores! Alex Ovechkin driving to the front of the goal.
And I knew earlier on when he was getting physical down in the corner, he's going to have a great game. I made that comment. That usually happens to Ovi. The legs are churning. He gets invested in the game. He gets a little lather going, and he drills that baby five-hole. Mrazek down early on the butterfly. His stick in poor position. Way to go, Ovi. Moving up the charts in the all-time goal-scoring list.
And I love this puck support by Tom Wilson.
It's Kuznetsov turning the corner. Feeding it up top, Orlov. Little give and go, activation. Orlov right to the goal! And he snapped it wide. Pesci's occupied by a couple of Caps. He'll be content, though, to just jam it along the boards. It squirts loose. Vrana, switch it, Ovechkin fires! He scores! Alex Ovechkin, back-to-back.
Well, he's got the most goals against his team among any player. Just drilled that one home. The referee coming over to make sure he gets the right player. There's the hit. Oshie taken down. Definitely a minor penalty. There's the slap shot. The man in the box comes out. The other does not. He goes to the box. The Caps will remain on the power play here. One more good look. What a shot by Ovi. There it is. Couldn't pick it up with the body or the blocker. And it's 2-0 Caps going right back to the power play.
And Craig, you talk about puck support. The Capitals had to be better on the puck support.
Dzingel's pass that's blocked. Play it up top here for a long drive from Gardner, rejected by Samsonov. Holla gets the draw. Hamilton right up the gut. Fires. Flagged down by Samsonov.
Snapminder did a good job. Look at Siegenthaler. He's just making sure Aho doesn't find his way.
Two-man game, swing it down low. Aho is hovering in the slot. Svechnikov on the weak side. This tuck-in rejected by Samsonov and sent clear by Carl Hagelin. Man advantage number three in succession for Carolina. Dougie Hamilton operates at the point. Svechnikov bump it inside for Aho. That dribbles to the front, and it's covered by Samsonov.
Fetchikov down low, a little tap, tap. There's Aho miss, but watch him read through and get a piece on his backhand there.
Kuznetsov enters the picture again as Sebastian Aho doesn't get it cleared. Kuznetsov wide open, walks in on the deke. Mrazek makes the save.
That may be the save of the game against Kuzi. Wide open he was on that breakaway. Very difficult for Kuzi and Type to get it past him.
Backstrom sets it up and it's jammed wide. Ponik had a good look there. As Mrazek punches this away, Ponik again. Denied by Mrazek. Ovechkin plays it ahead for Wilson, who was turning the other way at the end of his shift. Dougie Hamilton, then Wallmark. Wallmark for Hamilton. Stop the rebound at the line. Samsonov spins and covers.
Couldn't bang it home on the right side of the screen.
Samsonov, good to be lucky, lucky to be good. Gudas has points in six of his last 11. Carolina in town in the white sweaters. Closing in, the dangerous Aho put it off the outside of the goal. Centering feed, and Samsonov had to get back there quickly as TJ Oshie cleaned things up. Canes 9 points behind Washington at the start in the Metro Division race tonight. Ponik closing in. Odd man rush! Sprawling across! Oh! Mrazek goes scorpion to make the save.
Old skate and pad might have come undone here. He's coming over, I think, more so for equipment than injury. Here's that last play by Ponik. Beautiful backhand to Hagelin. And there's that play, Joe. And he makes a brilliant stop here. It's 3-0, and it could be game over.
Teravainen has a lot of room. Off the head fake, he'll fire. Broken up in front and covered by Samsonov.
Watch him get the puck in the half wall. He's got clear daylight, but he wants a better angle. There's the slide by TJ. Moves across and right in front of the net. That might have caught Jensen.
Lost it there. He was shot, though. There's another call coming. As Ovechkin walks right on in and fires gloves. Save Mrazek.
I think Mrazek knew that baby was coming. Some high heat. Ovechkin going for the trick. He's had 7 2 or more goal games this season. The one Hattie came against the Detroit Red Wings. 5 of them have come on the road, those multi-goalers.
Kuznetsov racing into the zone. Feeds it on back. That'll get away from Carlson. Watch out. Aho closing in. Aho fires, and Samsonov makes the save. Siegenthaler propels it ahead. On the break, it's Oshie. Oshie 2-on-2 with Vrana. Nice pass. Kuznetsov on the doorstep. Mrazek gets over. Stuff attempt. All the way back to the point. Siegenthaler trying to change the score here. On the move, Sebastian Aho. Skids to a stop as Orlov was there. Beat a rider. This one's flagged down by Samsonov. He has it in the catching glove. Ovechkin leaves it to Lars Eller. Eller guides it on. Oshie on the headman. Good back check by Teravainen. As Ovechkin was there in the paint, the net is off the moorings for a whistle.
Breakout, you have Eller, Oshie, but he's first and foremost looking for Ovechkin. They're able to defend. Faceoff will stay inside. Mrazek back to the cage.
Both teams have used their timeouts. 3 seconds left. Down to two. Ilya Samsonov's first NHL shutout is a 23-save gem over Carolina in a 2-0 victory.